The truck driver who killed four police officers on the Eastern Freeway had barely slept and was in the grip of an ice binge when he got behind the wheel. Mohinder Singh today pleaded guilty, but the police association has described his apology as hollow. Court reporter Eliza Rugg.
When Mohinder Singh was reminded he'd killed four police officers, the truck driver responded, "I was sleeping at the time. I was tired. I was seeing that witch put a spell on me." After not sleeping for 3 days, Singh was so fatigued and high on ice on April 22, he had no chance of being in control. Witnesses on the Eastern Freeway reported, "There's an idiot in front of me in a truck that can't stay in his lane. This driver is either asleep or drunk. This dude is going to kill someone." Today, the Cranbourne father admitted causing the single deadliest day in the history of Victoria Police. His lawyer told the court he is very sorry for the deaths of the four police officers. They are innocent people.
No apology is going to heal the wounds of the families of our fallen colleagues, our current members now who still are grieving. Words become quite hollow and quite cheap at a time after such carnage has been caused.
Mohinder Singh told investigators that when he saw the police officers in front of his truck, he started pumping the brakes, but his vehicle didn't stop. But data from the truck's computer showed that he only applied the brakes at the moment of impact, at 87 kilometres an hour. Despite being a new employee still on probation, Singh had been trafficking and injecting drugs while on shift and had not completed his fitness to drive assessment. Hours before the tragedy, a friend begged him not to drive. Singh responded, "Nah, I have to go to work."
Tragedies like this reinforce our vulnerability. It reinforces that every time we button up our shirts, put on our uniforms, every time we go to work, that may be the last time that we come home.
And Eliza Rugg is tonight at the Magistrates Court. Eliza, Mohinder Singh's boss is denying his alleged role in this tragedy.
Tony, court documents show that Mohinder Singh's colleagues had raised concerns about his behaviour in the lead up to the crash because he'd actually admitted to them that he'd been falling asleep behind the wheel, but he was reportedly told to get counselling for his personal issues. That has led to Singh's boss, the trucking manager, a man by the name of Simeona Chuteru. He has actually been charged with 4 counts of manslaughter of the 4 police officers. But we heard today, Tony, that he will be defending those charges. He'll be back in court next week.
Thanks, Eliza. Eliza Rugg reporting there.